Now let's come to the electrical motors. So electrical motors essentially are, it's a machine that converts electrical energy into mechanical energy. Okay. And some pictures, so first picture on the left hand side shows the electrical motor installed on the airship gondola. And the one on the right is a cutaway view which shows the winding and the magnets, and you all know how it works. Okay, so now let's look at it. Since the steam engines became less and less available and more impractical, we have been using electrical motors in airships, and there are many examples. I'll just try to show you one example of a commercial remotely controlled airship. This is called a static heaviness.